Happy Children's Day. Respected principal, sisters, teachers, parents, and my dear students, a very good morning to all of you. Children, I welcome you to the virtual celebration of Children's Day of Josabelle Pre-Primary School for the year 2021-2022. Overcoming all the hurdles of the pandemic, we have gathered here yet again to celebrate this very special day in the lives of our little Josabelles. Children, do you know why we celebrate 14th November as Children's Day? Okay, let us see. In India, we celebrate Children's Day on 14th November as a tribute to Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was the first Prime Minister of India. He was born on 14th November 1889. He shared a lovely bond with the children and was very affectionate towards them. So children fondly called him Chacha Nehru. He advocated for children to have compulsory education and also believed that children are the future of our nation. Hence, they should be nurtured and educated. He was a prominent leader of the Indian independence movement. He also served as the Prime Minister of India twice. So children, I'm sure now you know why we celebrate 14th November as Children's Day in India. So children, now we proceed. Let us begin today's program by seeking the Almighty's blessings. I now request our principal, Reverend Sister Violet, to recite a short prayer. Children, let us take a prayerful posture by joining our hands and closing our eyes.
Dear children, on this special day, we teachers want to say that each one of you is precious and important, and that you are a wonderful creation of the Almighty God. You are the rainbow of our lives, full of promise for a better tomorrow. Hence, wish you the best of life and also ask for God's blessings on you so that you continue to live as bright and shining stars of our country. So children, let us surrender ourselves to God and ask God to bless you with childlike trust and confidence in His love and care. All-powerful Father, we ask you to bless our children with your wisdom and knowledge to do their study well. Loving Father, send good friends and mentors who have their best interest at heart. Father, send your holy angels to protect all our children. Keep them out of all harm and danger. Guide their feet and their hands and keep them from temptation. Father, fill their heart with your love, peace and joy today and always. We make this prayer through our Lord. Amen.
Thank you, sister. Children, please maintain the prayerful posture while our dear teachers, Miss Celestie, Miss Cheryl, and Miss Joan, says the prayer of the faithful.
Let us all sit in a prayerful posture. Join your hands. We are going to now start our prayer of the faithful. Your response shall be, Lord, hear our prayer. Please repeat, Lord, hear our prayer. God, I thank you for the gift of knowledge. I praise you that you provide us with brains to think and question the world around us. I pray you would help our children to learn well and flourish. May they discover their unique talents and giftings. Give them a passion for the world around them. Your response, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, every child is blessed with your grace. Grant us the wisdom to mold and nurture these little hearts with patience and love. May our teachings help to shape their lives, to face the future challenges, and set an example of your love and care. Your response, Lord, hear our prayer.
Dear God, I thank you for the gift of our children and the gift of knowledge. I praise that you provide us with brains to think and question the world around us. I pray you would help our children to learn well and flourish. May they discover their talents and gifts. Lord, hear our prayer.
Thank you, dear teachers. Children, now you can open your eyes. Thank you so much. So, children, here comes a big, big surprise for you. So, grab your popcorn, your favorite ice cream, relax and join the celebration. Come on in.
Good morning, children. A very happy Children's Day to you. On occasion of this day, your teachers are going to enact a skit. This story is about a little girl named Samira who loved going to school. Recess was her favorite period at school. And you know why? Because her mom prepared tasty food and gave her all that she loved in her tiffin. Samira is a happy girl and she likes to see her classmates happy. So children, let's join Samira and her classmates in the skit, A Happy Classroom.
Children, have I finished copying down the shapes what I have written on the board? It's soon going to be test time. So let's quickly have a quick revision on all the shapes that we did. Questions, pay attention.
Yes, teacher.
Let's do the first shape. The first shape that we did was a triangle. And triangle has how many sides?
Four sides.
Four sides, Christian. What are these? Samaya, can you tell the class? What are you thinking?
Three sides, teacher.
Well done. So let's copy the stuff fast as the phone going to be recessed.
Okay, teacher.
Thank you.
That Samira and Janet and Crystal are having a lovely time playing together during their recess time. But here we see that Carol is sitting all alone by herself. That moment when Samira is running, she notices something while playing. She notices that Carol is sitting alone in a corner all by herself. And during that period, Samira is upset and she thinks why this is happening. She is wondering what shall she do now. She thinks and now she is thinking that she will go to her class teacher and talk about the situation that she saw during recess, where Carol is not having a tiffin and sitting in the corner all by herself.
It's the last period of the day and I hope that you all enjoyed your school. Let us all pack our bag and stand for our prayer. Join your hands, close your eyes. Carol, can you join your hands, close your eyes first? Thank you God for this lucky day that you have given us. Thank you for this beautiful day. Thank you for protecting us and watching over us throughout this day. In the name of the Father, the Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us all pack our bags and we all can leave for the day. Bye. Have a lovely day. The rose is the most beautiful flower. Come on now, children's going to be recess time. Open up your box and start eating.
Hey, Karen. Hey, Samaira. Would you like to join us today for recess? We had lots of fun together.
Yes, Samaira. Join you.
Come, let us all sit together and eat. Yes. And share it with Karen also.
Can we see here that all the friends are sitting together and sharing their tiffin box together? Samaira applied the idea that teacher had given her, and now she's sharing and happily eating with all her friends. Even Carol is enjoying her new friend's company. Let's see what happens in the next scene where they all are going out to play outside the classroom.
Thank you, Carol.
And hence, they all finished their tiffin box, not like last time where they wasted their food, but here they all finished their tiffin box. And now, they all plan to go to play together down.
Let's go.
Can we see here that all the class friends are playing together and they all are happily playing together during their break time? It's the last period of the day, and let's see what happens.
Let us all pack our bags and we can leave for the day. Have a great day. Bye, everyone.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, Samaira. Bye, Jasmine.
Bye, Samaira.
Bye,
Samaira.
Bye, Samaira.
Bye,
Samaira.
Children, I hope you enjoyed the skit. Now let me introduce you to the characters in the skit. Samaira, Miss Lily. Karen, Miss Sharon. Janet, Miss Joan. Kristen, Miss Denise. Teacher, Miss Celeste. Children, have a great day. Wishing you a happy Children's Day. Thank you, children.
Thank you, Miss Meagle. Children, did you see that? Your teacher's hidden talents. Wow! They really acted wonderfully, isn't it? So let us give them a huge round of applause. So children, tell me, what did you learn from Samaira's story? Yes, we learned that we should care and we should share our things with our friends, isn't it? So the more we share, the more we care, the more friends we make, isn't it? Yes. So we are going to make lots of new friends by sharing and caring for them. Okay? And now, children, they are going to dance for you. Teachers dance so beautifully and gracefully. I'm sure they deserve a huge round of applause. Children, don't you agree with me? Yes. So let us put our hands together and give them a huge round of applause. And now let us take a look at our winners of the Diwali competition that was held in the month of October. So here we go. The competition that was held for the nursery was the drawing competition and their topic was Diwali. So let us see who were the winners. In the nursery A division, we have Durgoli Kaivalya bagging the first prize. The second prize goes to Sable Parnavi. The third prize goes to Gurav Srimayi. The consolation prize goes to Kolambe Prachi, Nalaude Ridvi, and Kapri Vihana. Let us give them a huge round of applause, children. Now let us move on to the nursery B division. The first prize goes to Rosa Maria Baptista. The second prize goes to Pravya Chamaria. The third prize goes to Vaidehi Saparia. The consolation prize goes to Pearl Gorule. Let's give them a big hand, children. Now we move on to the competition for the junior KG. And their topic was Best Out of Waste Diwali Decoration. So let's see. Wow, we have two winners for the first prize in the junior KG A division. Trisha Bane and Gupta Srishti. Oh, great. We have three winners for the second prize as well. Junior KG A, second prize goes to Emma D'Souza, Patel Dharna and Nader Madhumita. The third prize again goes to two winners. We have Aurora Nishka and Kasturi Moksika. And the consolation prize goes to Jadav Manaswi. Congratulations to the Junior KG A winners. Now we move on to the Junior KG B winners. The first prize goes to Miss 3 Tushita. The second prize is shared by Barik Sanchana and Bisse Arohi. We have two winners again for the third prize, Devendra Bhuvneshwari and Rahate Kanisha. Wow, yet again we have three consolation prizes for Vajavruddhi, Tambe Aradhya and Noop Narayan Anushka. Let's give a big hand to the Junior KG B winners. And now we move on to the Junior KG C prize winners. The first prize goes to Patel Safa. The second prize goes to Shingare Swara. The third prize goes to Qureshi Hania. And we have two winners for the consolation prize, Koraya Gloria and Juwaria Habia. Let us give a huge round of applause to the Junior KGC winners. Now we move on to the competition for the Senior KG. And the competition was lantern making competition. So let us begin with the Senior KG A division. The first prize goes to Sheikh Samyun. The second prize goes to Vajrala Mehak and Chawra Hetvi. We have two winners for the third prize as well, Shaligram Trisha and Gada Mitanshi. And we have one winner for the consolation prize, Chamaria Neeti. Let's give a huge round of applause to the Senior KGA prize winner. Now let us move on to the Senior KG B division. The first prize goes to Almeida Ashriel. The second prize goes to Dabare Jia. The third prize goes to Kadam Nidhi. And we have two winners for the consolation prize, Amana Rema Grace and Yadav Reya. Congratulations to the Senior KG B winner. And now we move on to the Senior KG C division. So let us see who's bagged the first prize. The first prize goes to Ghanekar Spruha. The second prize goes to two winners, Singh Khushi and Khan Alisha. The third prize goes to Jayasavil Sanchali. Wow, and we have three winners for the consolation prize, Gurav Risha, Shinde Trisha and Jogaria Priyal. So let's give them a huge round of applause for the Senior KG C prize winners.
That was beautiful, isn't it? Yes, our children made such beautiful drawings, painted it beautifully. Such lovely diyas and such lovely lanterns. Wow! Such creativity in our little Josabelles. Congratulations to all the winners and of course congratulations to the other participants as well. They really tried their best. And now children, for you, our teachers are going to sing for you. Special thanks to our Reverend Sister Violet and all the teachers for contributing in making this Children's Day program a success. Thank you, sisters and teachers. So finally, we come to the end of our Josabelle's Children's Day program. Children, let us celebrate this day with great joy and be grateful for the gift of childhood that has been bestowed upon us. Dear sisters, teachers, parents, and my dear students, thank you very much for patiently watching this program. Children, I hope we've made this day a special one for you. Children, let us also remember our responsibility of making a better society, a better India. Jai Hind. I once again wish all our little Josabelles happy Children's Day. Thank you and bye-bye.